up,
y'all need to get down here right away.
Be advised, there's been a hit and run and meltdowns. Any units in the area, please respond.
What do you mean, what are you here for? We're here to fight, boy.
Gotta search him. No weapons allowed.
Do what you gotta do. Watch where you put your hands, motherfucker.
Save it for the ring, dipshit. Go ahead.
Locker room's down here on the end.
We're heading to the bar after this. No arguments.
Motherfucker needs a doctor.
Just dump him in an alley. Let nature take its course.
You good now. Go on.
How you, Neville?
Where you at, Al C?
All right. I gotta go make the arrangements. Give him your name and such. You go on and get changed.
Who you got with you tonight, Al C?
New guy.
Man, new guy looks tough, but my money's staying on the brawler.
I gotta ask you something, Al C.
What's that?
Do all you niggas love beating the fuck out of each other?
Nah. So what happens if we get caught?
Probably what you think.
For a chance to go home again, it's worth it. No matter what happens, we should go.
Get in there, meat.
And the jungle fights continue, boys! The next challenger to face Nick Boom Boom Beaumont comes in at over 6 feet tall, weighing approximately 220 pounds. This is Jackknife Johnson!
Make him scream!
We have our winner! In the white corner, Jackknife Johnson!
Head to the brawler. You gotta keep moving and don't let him get you in the corner.
Stay out of the corner. Got it.
That's it, kid. Let's go.
What happens now?
You head on back to the locker room and collect your winnings.
Where are you heading?
Me? I got business to attend to.
You niggas really know how to brawl. My respect, that's for fucking sure.
You must think I'm some kind of goddamn moron coming in here like you did.
I've never been one to shy away from a calculated risk.
Maybe you should have. I'll mix some vegetable oil in. Makes the gasoline thick, sticky. We're just gonna let it soak in a little bit. Work his way into every nook and cranny. That way, when I light it, that shit's gonna burn like napalm.
And you are gonna hurt like no one's hurt before.
Fuck you.
Guess you ready to die.
You still be conscious as the flames creep up your legs. But as they burn, you be hit in the gut with a sickening revelation. Before you die, you gon' feel your pecker burn. It's gon' curl and twist and...
What? Punk's dead!
Work something out.
Only thing needs working out of your funeral arrangements.
So that's that then.
Sure looks that way.
You know, Sal wanted me to go to law school. Work for some big company. Maybe run for office. Do something decent with your goddamn life, you understand?
Should've listened to him.
It's in the blood, you know.
Yeah. You are who you are. No point in arguing with yourself about it.
Fuck you.
Thank you. Our nickel dog is down.
We all get a piece of them, but I'm... I'm fucking stuck!
Need to reload!
I need you to handle the cops in South Downs.
You got it.